Well, meanwhile, Gordon Drive Viaduct Reconstruction Project is on the agenda for today's Sioux City City Council meeting. The council is set to consider three different design options for that upcoming project through the Iowa DOT. The council meeting comes after the DOT held separate meetings for local stakeholders and impacted land and business owners last month. And while progress continues to be made on that project, construction not expected to get started until 2028.